皆さん、こんばんは。都市国際ランゲージアカデミーのコマールです。都市、I'm Kumar from Toshi International Language Academy. Today we are going to learn lesson 14. Till 1 to 13, we have learned about the verb doshi no masuke. Doshi to doshi no masuke を勉強しました。でも、14から、from lesson 14, we learn about verbs te form. 動詞のテケを勉強します。動詞のテ形を勉強する前に、ここは私は、動詞のテケ、動詞のテフォームプラスください。ナウンをください。ナウン、things、オブジェクトですね。verb でいます。verb、must remove and then must show か。So here in this chapter we are going to learn. What is that? We'll learn later. At first, in the beginning, we are going to learn how to change verbs into the te form. Te form ですね。te katachi. How to change? So from the third group, let's go. Like in the third group, we have only two verbs. Kuru, kuru and shuru. Kuru means to come and shuru means to do. So kuru kite, suru site. Second group is the easiest one. You just have to remove the ru and add te, so it becomes te form. Taberu, tabete, miru, mite, kaeru, kaete. Some of the verbs we have studied that in the second group and first group also, so it is a different way to change. Now, first group is difficult sometimes. We have to remember here, it's not like second or third group. We have to change verbs how. Now, I have written here the formula. So, how to change first group of the verbs in te form? Te katachi, katachi is form, this is same. So if verbs u, tsu, ru, like here, u, tsu, and then at the end, ru is there, na? So if there u, tsu, ru, then we have to remove u, tsu, ru, and small tsu, and then te. So u, tsu, ru, te. Ku, just in the second here. Ku. If there is ku, then you have to remove the ku and add ite to make it te form. But exception, iku also ite. So iu is there, iu also ite. So you, according to situation, we can remember whether we understand whether we are talking about iu to tell, iku to go. Third is gu. If verbs ending with gu, then you have to remove the gu and add ite. Oyogu, oyoide, nugu, nuide, ne? A lot of verbs there. If su, then you have to remove the su and add site. Fifth number is nubumu. If nubumu comes, then you have to remove nubumu and add unde. So here we see how to change au, remove the u, a small su, te, atte, iu, itte, kau, katte, iku, itte. Kiku, ku, remove the ku and add it. Kaku, kaite. So what is te form? Why we change into the te form? So this is just it become a sentence. Like if you are using te form, then it is itself you are telling someone to have do something. Like taberu, tabete, eat. But it can't be used with a respected member, senior member. It is only with the friends, family you can use or younger one. Now, so, うつるってくいて、いくいてですね、いくエクセプション。ぐいで、すうしてぬぐむんで、is the formula. Now, here I have written everything with formula like a verb te form. So, what is verb te form? When we change verb into the te form itself, it becomes you are telling someone to eat. You are telling to the junior, not senior, ne? 食べる to eat. 私は食べます。勉強しましたね。I eat. 彼は食べます。He eats. Now, 食べて。You are telling someone to eat. 飲む is to drink. So, 飲んで drink. You are telling someone to drink. 薬を飲んで take medicine. You are sick. 病気ですね。病気の時は薬を飲んで to take medicine. Let's 新聞を読む。新聞を読んで read newspaper. You are telling someone to the junior. Now, if you are using politely or talking with a senior person also, then you can use verb te form plus kudasai. Just you have to put te form and then kudasai. To request politely when तो कुदासाई वी हैव टू ऐड, तो तबेते मींस टेलिंग टू द जूनियर नॉट सीनियर, सो टू मेक इट पोलाइट नाउ विद जूनियर विद सीनियर एनीवन यू कैन यूज कुदासाई, तबेते कुदासाई प्लीज इट, कुशोरियो नोंदे कुदासाई प्लीज टेक मेडिसिन, माई निचिगा कोनी इते कुदासाई टीचर इज टेलिंग यू टू कम एवरी डे, सो माई निचि एवरी डे गाफ कोनी इते कुदासाई प्लीज कम टू स्कूल एवरी डे, नमायो खाइते कुदासाई खाकु खाकु इज राइट सो खाकु बिकम खाइते कुदासाई, नमायो खाइते कुदासाई प्लीज राइट योर नेम, देनवा बांगो दिस ने टेलीफोन नंबर, देनवा टेलीफोन बांगो इज नंबर, सो ओसिएते कुदासाई, नाउ हियर ओसिएरु मींस टू टेल और टू टीच, बट हियर वी डोंट टीच द टेलीफोन नंबर, वी से सिंपल लाइक प्लीज टेल मी योर टेलीफोन नंबर, सो ओसिएते कुदासाई अकॉर्डिंग टू सिचुएशन वेदर यू आर टेलिंग टू टीच और टेल. This one we have studied in the second chapter, like then again I have repeated just to remind it. Now no kudasai, if you are asking something, just you put the name, the things, or o kudasai. Before kudasai you have to put o form. Kudasaru is the dictionary form and then it becomes kudasai, it's irregular form. Me is o kudasai, please give me water. O kane o kudasai, please give me money. Jisho kudasai, please give me dictionary. Hon ko kudasai, please give me book. Now verb te form plus imas. When we add imas into the te form plus imas become ing of the English. Tabete imas, I am eating. Tabete is only tabete if you say, then you are telling someone to eat. But now adding imas become I am eating. Tabete imas. Nani ustemas ka, I am asking to use. Suru means to do. So nani ustemas ka with verb always we use nani, not nan. Nan is with noun, this ne. Hai. So what are you doing? Nani ustemas ka. Shimbun o yonde imasu. Shimbun o yonde imasu. Shimbun newspaper. So I am reading newspaper. Yonde imasu. I am reading. Terebi o miru to watch television. Terebi o mite imasu. I am watching television. Nihongo o manande imasu. What are you doing? So I am learning Japanese language. Nihongo. Manabu is the dictionary form. Bu remove unde. Last one is masyoka. Here you have to remove the mas and add masyoka. It will become shall I, shall we? Iku, ikimasai, go, ikimashyo, let's go. In sixth chapter we have studied, na? Ikimashyo ka, shall we go, shall I go? Motsu, carry. So you are telling someone like you have friends and he has a lot of things in his hand. So you are telling, mochimashyo ka, shall I carry? Sampo ni ikimashyo ka, sampo ni iku, to go to a stall, morning walk, evening walk. So sampo ni ikimashou ka, shall we go to stall? Hai, ikimashou, let's go. Samui kara, kara is from this, ne? Kara is from, but here is you are telling reason, so also we use kara for reason. You can go through the particle chapter we have studied. Here samui kara is, it's cold, that's why. Madu o simemashou ka, shall I close the window? Madu is window, simemashou ka, shall I? It's Ramesh-san, no, oh no, kaisimashyo ka, kaisu is give back. Whatever you have borrowed something like, then kaisu give back. It's Ramesh-san, no, oh no, kaisimashyo ka. When shall I return your book, Mr. Ramesh? You are asking to Mr. Ramesh, Ramesh, when should I give your book return back? Tetsu dau to help, this ne, tetsu dau to help, remove the mas, how to change mas? So techudai mas, removing mas, masyoka. Techudai masyoka, shall I help you? Anata no nimotsu o hakobi masyoka. Hakobu is also carry, take it somewhere. So anata no nimotsu o hakobi masyoka, shall I carry your baggage? So when we learn the mas form, you have remembered the mas form and te form, you can make a simple conversation, simple sentences. Nichijo kaiwa desu ne. Daily conversation. It's a very important chapter. From 14 to 16 chapter, this is about te form 14, 15, 16. Hi. Hope it covers about your 14th chapter, hope you like. Mite kurete arigatou gozaimashita. Chaneru toruku kudasai. Arigatou gozaimashita. Thank you very much.